Man will drive around lost for hours without asking for direction. Right? We have a strong belief that the earth is round, eventually we'll get there. Well, let me give you a little secret, ladies. Men do stop and ask for directions when women are not in the car. You know why? Because we're embarrassed in front of you. We want you to believe we're strong and we know where we're going, even though we have no clue. We got it from our dad. He was embarrassed and he didn't want to stop for directions. His dad did the same thing. I trace as far back as Moses. He was lost in the desert for 40 years. He'd be out of there in an hour if he'd ask for direction.